Hey there. Good morning. Thanks for being here. First of all, let me apologize for being absent from YouTube for the past couple of weeks. I've been very busy with what is in fact the subject of this video, the recent production process for my second album. So recently, Josh Turner and I got to fly out to San Diego to record with the band in an actual studio. It was an amazing experience. It was awesome to see everybody because we hadn't really seen each other for over a year. So it was awesome, and it was great to see the guys play and in their element, and they're all such good musicians. They're just amazing at what they do. And it was also an amazing experience for me, being the first time in a control room recording an album in a studio. It was awesome. And so Josh has been working feverishly mixing, and we did take some footage on, you know, legitimate cameras of actual songs that we're going to be posting soon. But what I'm about to show you is just stuff that I recorded on my phone while we were going about our travels, to kind of give you a taste of what our trip was like while we were out there. And you're also going to get a taste of the record because I've taken one of the songs that Josh has finished mixing and laid it on top of the whole montage. So I think you'll enjoy it. And I particularly wanted to share it with you because I know that most people, myself included, until this trip, have not really been able to travel for the past year and a half or so. And so I wanted to share a little bit of that experience and that joy with you guys because it was really, really wonderful. And I hope we all get to be traveling and seeing loved ones and seeing friends again really soon. So with all that said, keep an ear out for the album. It's going to be dropping on August 1st. We're extremely excited to be releasing it. We had an amazing time making it. And I'm so grateful to all of you for watching and listening along. And I'm grateful to all of the musicians in the band and the people who came in to sing backup vocals. My friend Ben, who you'll know from the Simon and Garfunkel Story Tour, got to sing on some songs. You'll be seeing his face on here pretty soon. Like I said, August 1st, keep an eye out. We'll be dropping the album. We're really excited. And for now, here's just a little taste of our recording process and our trip to San Diego. Thank you so much.
From yellow to red, and Tammy Lynn told me that somebody said,